TFNN. Headline news update.
Good morning, everybody. I'm Tommy O'Brien, coming to you live from TFNN, 9 a.m. Eastern Time, Tuesday morning, 30 minutes to go until the opening bell. And we got markets slightly in the red to kick things off. Dow futures negative 51 points, 26,507. S&P is negative by about 13 at 3276. NASDAQ futures off 44 points right now, trading right at 11,000 on the dot. When we look at the commodities, you have crude off 84 cents at 4017. Gold contract up $3 at 1989. Silver flat at 2441. And notes and bonds, the trend continues, folks, to higher price and lower yield. Look at this acceleration we're getting. Even in the last hour, I'm going to zoom it in here. The run beginning at about 8 a.m. from 140.02. We're up about 6 ticks from even that level. We're up 10 ticks on the session at 140.07. And you're looking at a 10-year yield right now of 0.523%, 0.52, just over half a percent. You put this on the daily, it's a decisive break above the highs that we've had, and that is pushing us to lower yields. Jumping around to what else we have going on in the market, and why not? We can start it off with Google raising debt. Since we're looking at that yield, we got a bunch of headlines popping up. Google issuing a record $10 billion bond. Some of that bond, of the $10 billion, a $1 billion five-year tranche was issued at less than half a percent, 0.45%. Remarkable action on that. When you consider the rates we're at, these companies going to market, they are issuing debt, and they're paying less than half a percent in some cases. Pretty remarkable action. All right, in terms of what else we have going on in the market, take two. Out with their numbers, raising their forecast, video games get stay-at-home boost. Some of the numbers, strong numbers here. Recurrent consumer spending on NBA 2K jumped 126%. U.S. spending on video games in June surged 26% to $1.2 billion, the highest in a month in over a decade. To see how they are trading at, this will be the daily chart, T2, Take Two Interactive. Talk about a pop from 100. We're going to open at 175. There's your action on their earnings last night, 174.75. We get Activision after the bell today. They are trading a bit higher, up to 86.83 from 84.79. And we get Disney earnings after the bell today, off a bit with the market from 116.35 to 115.69. And we'll finish it up with the VIX, 24.65 right now on that volatility index. Stay tuned, folks. Larry Pesavento coming up live at 9 o'clock. I'll be back at 10 o'clock. Live programming all day at TFNN. We'll be right back, folks.